Well, well, hello there. How does it feel to be the most wanted house flipper in Pinnacove? It seems like the whole town's counting on you at this point. No matter if there's a wall to knock down or another to build, looks like you have all the skills needed in house flipping. Now you could easily take care of the Driftwood house renovation. What a shame that town wants to keep its ugliest house status. Can't argue with that, and you prove it with every house you fix. All your clients seem to agree as well, like David. He loves how his rental looks now. He's also the one who recommended your services to Florence. And when she asked what I thought about you, I told her you're her best chance at fixing the house she lives in. And I'm sure it needs a lot of fixing since it's made by a Senzo. Not really. They're just a soulless company that makes copy-paste houses, only to sell them as custom-made for their clients. Except for that, they're totally fine. At least that's what I remember from the time I worked for them. I'm so glad I got a license to work on my own. That way I can find perfect matches between houses and their people. And with you on board, I can adjust those houses from time to time. I noticed that. Same as the rest of the Pinnacove community. In fact, they're so happy with your work that they'd gladly see you be the one who continues the renovation of the Driftwood House, if it ever comes to it. Although, there's a beacon of hope for that community center. I've heard there's a fundraiser to continue the renovation. Yeah, it's good to see someone cares and wants to do something. So let's hope they'll succeed. Regardless of the outcome, I'll make sure to keep you updated. Take care!
Thank you.